Please welcome Ed Belfour, inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in the Players category.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to thank the Hockey Hall of Fame and the selection committee for my induction into the hall. Congratulations to Joe, Mark, and Doug as well. Thank you to my family and friends for being here for this special day. Special thanks to Vladislav Trechak for everything you've done for me and making the trip from Moscow to be here tonight. Also, thank you to Chris Chelios, who traveled a long way from his scouting trip in Europe, and for everything you taught me when I was a rookie. We had a lot of fun, too, so appreciate that, Chris. I am proud and honored to receive this recognition and will treasure this weekend for the rest of my life. I have been truly blessed with many awards and championships. I attribute this to my God-given talents and all the great people I've come in contact with that have supported me. Playing for all the winning teams, having great teammates and coaches has been a blessing for me, and I'm very grateful for it all. You've all made a positive impact on my life and career, and I will always remember those special times we have shared. Thanks to all the fans and the Eddie Eddie chant, it always gave me inspiration and helped me play better. I'll never forget it. Thanks to my wife Ashley and my children, Dane and Reagan and Adler, for all your love, support, and patience. Thanks to Mom and Dad, Mom and Dad for giving me an upbringing. A good upbringing, and always telling me I could accomplish whatever I put my mind to do. Thanks, Mom and Dad. I love you. Last but not least, I want to thank God for giving me this life, blessing me with all these wonderful people and experiences. Thank you all, and God bless.